foods that you eat can either interact with your physiology, whether it's hot, cold, or somewhere in between, whether it will augment and worsen some of those features of it, or actually offset, or does nothing. So why I like fish soup, because it's relatively neutral, meaning that it kind of basically would be good for the bigger audience.